I'm Sativa Sean. What's up? I'm Sativa Sean. This is Mary Jane Gaming, and today we're on episode 13 of Let's Play Batman Arkham Knight. A little bit toasty, but we should be able to make it through another episode day. 180. How many videos we'll have after this broadcast? So our goal is get closer and closer to 200 videos by New Year's. Oh! So, if any of y'all like Pokemon cards, you should go check out my solo channel, Sativa Sean, no spaces. Just did a couple, a pack opening and a bulk lot opening and a few singles. And in the near future, we'll be posting some matches between me and BrentlyTV. So, that ought to be fun.
Good job, Batman.
Yeah, nice work. City of Fear, my ass.
Thanks, Batman. I didn't think we were gonna make it back there.
Let me tell you a secret. You haven't seen the last of him. He's gonna find you, and when he does, he's gonna rip out your heart.
Gotham ain't going down yet, Batman. Thanks to you.
Tell me about this broadcast.
Wish I could, sir, but it's on a SWAT channel. Encrypted. Those boys really don't like anyone listening in.
I'm in.
Do you read me? It's Jim. I need you to send through some blueprints. I found Crane, and that bastard's going to die for what he did to my little girl.
Was that the commissioner? What's he doing?
Getting himself killed. But I've got the ID number of the radio he's using, and that means I can track him.
The cloudburst was screwing with radio frequency, so militia switched briefly to open channels.
Sounds like the knight's disappeared.
I've decoded a radio transmission. It's Gordon.
He's alive!
I need you to isolate the radio's frequency and pinpoint its location.
Of course, sir. The transmission appears to have originated from an abandoned shopping mall. The building has been without power for some time, sir. You may well encounter some obstacles. Very well, sir.
Collect the remote electrical charge in the GCPD entrance room. Which is where? Entrance room. Evidence room, that's probably what it said. I can't really see from where I'm sitting at. I'm like, all the way across the room.
Oh, there you are. Look, it's my stuff. So this is my memorial, huh? Not even a statue. They think...
One custom tailored top hat.
I've been sent back for a reason, Bruce. And no one's forgetting me this time around.
One electric charge gun used by Batman, a.k.a. We don't like to ask.
This ain't right, Brucey. My stuff's not meant to be gawked at. That gun should be out there sticking up old ladies. That dynamite should be...
Okay, now I can go after Jim.
Oh, that's... very subtle.
It's too bad you can't take the rest of this shit. But you could have tried to cut me a track. And some of it's probably, like, evidence in a court case or something.
I ain't stopping him.
Don't look at me.
Alright, let's get the hell out of here. I don't think I went in the right door. Nope. I always get so turned around when I'm in... oh, fuck. Buildings. I went through that door, like, five times. Anywho. What's that? Where Poison Ivy was, and now...
I'm sorry, Kurt.
Thanks.
I only wanted to help people, and I killed the one thing I ever loved.
It wasn't you that did those that were meant to harm anyone.
But I did. Nothing can change that.
If they do another one, which I don't know if they will, but if they do, they should make Man Bat a playable character. Like, even if it's just in combat challenges or predator challenges, it'd be cool to have, like, a Man Bat story pack.
But you actually choose to
glide around without a broken cape.
It's genius.
Have, like, some kind of takedown where you just pick people up and drop them. Okay, where the hell am I going? I manage okay outside because the map. Okay, I know I went through here. There we go.
The fools in here actually think you're winning. Deluded, Batman. I must get it from you.
You'll find him. I know.
Yeah, don't get stuck on a corner. Some prostitizzle.
Good luck out there, Batman.
Oh, I can't drive.
We own the street.
Select a mission. Oh, this would be a good warm-up.
Thought you might be missing me, Bruce. I've got one of Penguin's trucks. It's down a back alley near Salvation Bridge.
Thanks, Jim. I'll track it on foot. Get ready to meet me at the weapons cache when I've located it. Follow the truck and the Batmobile. They'll They'll see me if I try and follow the truck in the Batmobile. Penguin's thugs will never return to their hideout if they can see the Batmobile. They got away.
Oh, man. Get to meet him. Oh, nice. Fuck that one up.
Hope you're not busy, Bruce. I got a truck. It's right by the bank in Kingston.
I'll track it back to the cache. Prepare for strong resistance, Dick. Penguin won't want to lose any more of his weapons.
Oh! That was not useful.
Chances are we're not gonna even see him. Lucky for him. Damn straight. I've been itching to use all our training on the bat.
I wish I could just land on the fucking car and ride it there. I guess that'd be a good dead giveaway though.
Penguin's hiding his weapons inside Gotham's water filtration plant. Let's hit him hard, Nightwing.
Wouldn't have it any other way, Bruce.
The Bat's here! It's Batman!
Batman's gonna get
get what's coming. Scarecrow ain't beaten yet.
What the fuck? Where am I supposed to get in this building?
From Beaks and Ages. I think he went all religious or something.
Well, there's a goddamn Riddler thing, but that doesn't seem like it's gonna help me. I gotta go right over here. Fuck.
Have you heard about this crazy preacher guy?
Crazy preacher guy. There ain't nothing to lock my thing onto. Goddamn Batmobile. This ain't making a lick of sense to me.
Recruit anyone else to your cause and they will suffer the same fate. You are alone, Batman, and I will teach you to accept it.
Target detail. Find a way in a penguin's weapons cache. Well, that would be what I'm trying to do. Nope, that's not gonna work. Come on, there's gotta be a goddamn way in this place. All around the mulberry bush. Like, I see no orange anywhere. Except those lots.
Yeah, I've got some interrogation skills. Did some jobs in Hasaragua with a guy named Barrera.
Like,
he knew how to make people talk.
Where the fuck am I supposed to go? You gotta be kidding me. Oh, wait. I was just supposed to walk up to it without being in the car.
The refrigeration truck I was following has entered Gotham's water filtration.
Well, don't I feel stupid now?
Access city blueprints and find me a way inside.
Right away, sir. All right, you should be able to access this facility from the sewer tunnels underneath the island. May I suggest taking the car? I've marked the location on your map.
Thanks, Alfred.
It's Batman's old car. You know, they had a kind of retro classic car thing going on. Didn't turn into a freaking tank either. Taking out three crews on it.
Yeah. Alright, I'm lost again. What the hell am I doing? Or supposed to do? I just hit a switch that did what exactly? Still don't know. Yeah. Oh, that switch got my Batmobile back in here. That makes sense. So I've just seen a hook on this thing. I was wondering how to get it in here. Damn it. I hit stun instead of the fucking takedown combo. Is that all of them? Oh, don't tell me it was that simple. Oh, there he is. I knew there was another one. Hell, normally Nightwing shows up, but that one I seem to have done all on my own. Not that I needed Nightwing's help, but I'll just like playing with him. Or as him. That sounded wrong.
I need to shut the vault door first.
Oh, shit. Last. Close the damn door.
Little bastard. You've been taken from me all night, Batman.
Alfred, I need you to use Nightwing's tracker and isolate his location for me.
Master Grayson isn't in any danger, is he, sir?
Penguin has him.
Oh, dear. Yeah, I've got a signal. They're holding him at a location in Otisburg. You must hurry, sir. We both know Master Grayson can be too reckless for his own good.
It's happening again, Bats. First you got Jason Todd killed, now old Dick's about to meet his maker. I know what you're thinking, and you're right. This is all your fault. You should come with a health warning, you know that?
Damn, that scanner's fucked. Snapper over there, though. Better. Oh shit, where does Lonnie go?
I dream about killing that freak. Positive mental attitude, my friend.
It's on that protective mode jammer. Oh, there's no way I wouldn't have gone off that damn thing. Well, are you gonna heal Batman, or is that sniper preventing you from it? There's a damn drone up there. Oh, that's gonna be hard. That's what she said.
This elevator shaft should give me access to the rest of the building.
We're going to save him, aren't you? You should leave him. He deserves it. Going off on his own like that. He doesn't respect you, Bats. Never has.
Damn, how far does this go down? I guess that far. There we go.
hostility here? You guys got enough fiber in your diet?
Hey, he's up. Boss wants to finish this one off himself.
You hear that, Nightwing? We're gonna keep you alive for a little bit longer.
More stimulating conversation. Great.
Oh, let me hit him, please.
Hey, what did I just say?
I know. The boss wants him alive. It's just his face. It's so... oh, hittable!
Ah. I ain't got no points
you
to spend.
What
am I
making? Here alone?
Oh, thank you. For finding this place would be nice. You should be happy. We got all the cash. Finished.
We still need to find him.
I doubt he's stuck around.
Well, ain't this cozy? You need to keep an eye on this one, Batman. He's a bit too careless for my liking. Come any closer, and you get to see the contents of his head.
Hey, Oz. You remember the Flying Graysons?
Flying who? What are you on about?
Flying Graysons. The greatest acrobats in the world.
Shut up, you fairy.
Whenever they performed in that circus, there was magic in the air.
I said shut it!
There was one move they did just took your breath away.
You're about to suck down your last breath, boy. I'd make sure you say your goodbyes. You hear that, Batman? You're gonna wish you never mess with me. Nobody takes from Penguin. Nobody! You've ripped me off one too many times.
You might enjoy listening to this, Batman, but I don't.
Maybe he thinks I ain't gonna do it. Is that it? No! Stop! Don't you dare! I swear to God, you better kill me, Batman. Otherwise, I'm gonna kill you! I'm gonna...
You know, I was just going to suggest you do that. So, here's the part where you tell me off.
I'm proud of you, Dick.
Are you feeling okay?
This is the end.
This is the last time we meet.
Don't talk like that. All right, this won't stop you. Nothing stops you.
Keep Bloodhaven safe. Promise me.
It's okay, Bruce. I get it. You just don't want me hanging around, stealing the limelight.
Dick.
I won't let you down.
I know.
Move, Cobblepot.
Keep your cape on, I'm coming.
Hey, boss, you're here. We're all back together.
Hey, it hasn't been the same without you.
See that, Batman? That's loyalty.
You must be proud.
Not happy unless you're sticking that pointy little nose into my business, are you? You stopped me this time, but I'll be out soon enough. Don't you worry about that.
Don't be fooled, Bats. Underneath that short, fat, hideous exterior, there's an icky-fishy teddy bear waiting to get out.
Now we should have some points to work with.
You haven't seen the last of him. He's gonna find you, and when he does, he's gonna rip out
your heart. That didn't look right. Doing that. Every time I come to the police station, take a sharp left and fly into that wall.
Shutter. I need to find a way to reach him.
People are still MIA from the cloudburst going on. We
Queen Industries, huh? It even looks like an arrow, like, be cool if he was in the game. Okay, there's got to be a way.
I can use the room. Using this while standing in water would be a bad idea.
I wonder if I could even do it again. Yeah. That's just to keep me from running back in there later. Well, there's a whole room full of people.
You know, when he comes for me, you're gonna need a lot more guys than this.
Oh, that's right.
Why would we need more guys? He's just one man. I'm guessing you never met him. The commissioner's right, we're short on numbers. Where's everyone else? Downstairs in that briefing. What briefing? Something about him. Kill the bat. What? He didn't think to invite us?
Sorry, Bats. I guess you're not invited. Happens all the time, I expect. Hell, Alfred's probably throwing a swinging... dig a go-go in the back... right now! Anyway, I'm sure a resourceful social outcast such as yourself can find some means of convincing those dopes to open the door.
Well, that certainly took him out.
Batman has arrived ahead of schedule. Lock down the elevators and find him.
If it's any consolation, I'm sure Crane's put old Jimbo out of his misery by now. It's not like he's got anything left to be afraid of. Not since they sent his little girl on the stairlift to heaven.
Gordon's signal is coming from down there. I'll need to find a way to shut down those fans.
An electrical charge would overload the generator and power down that fan. Thank you.
And just bounced off an invisible wall.
How many more bones will you crush? How many lives will you destroy in the pursuit of your crude justice? We're all products of our fears. I look at you and see a man born of violence and darkness.
No power. That won't work.
What will you give to save your friends, I wonder? Are you ready to reveal your secret? Are you ready for your legend to die?
You sure it's safe sitting on that in this water? There's a bit. Ah! Oh! Ah! Ah! Ah!
Ah! No!
That's as far as the elevator will go. I need to find a way past the obstruction blocking the shaft. No power. That won't work. Can't move the elevator while I'm blocking its path. That's as far as the elevator will go. Their leader is wearing an explosive vest. I need to neutralize him first.
And you're just helping him. We are not, I repeat, not in the helping him business.
Whoa! These guys are packing more firepower than Penguin. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? That weapon's crazy. So what do you think, ladies? My money's on the Batman. Though you could say I have a vested interest. Those boys have really done their homework. Where do you think they're getting their intel? You think Barbara told them? Oh, those sidekicks of yours. A teeny tiny bit of torture, and they're all, please make it stop. I'll tell all Batman's secrets.
Gordon's just beyond that wall. I'm going to need the Batmobile to destroy it and reach him. If I can lower the car on top of that drilling machine, I might be able to move it down to this level.
The Commissioner placed his trust in you to keep his city safe, his family safe. Can you still atone for your failure? Are you still the master of your own destiny? The answer's awaiting, Batman, as am I.
begun to solve my conundrums. In fact, Gotham remains riddled with them. I've been waiting for years to use that one.
The generator is connected to a mainline power supply. The only way to shut it down is to overload it. That's the second fan disabled. Now to get the Batmobile down on a drill. That's as far as the winch can take me.
try. Looks like we're trapped up here. Brucey, baby. You're the one with the toys. Try using them.
that's as far down as the drill will go. But this tunnel is leading me in the wrong direction. Dig up any schematics you can find.
I'll do what I can, sir. Try not to get lost in the meantime.
Not what I was wanting to walk into.
It did ask if it came in black, but then I thought, you just get all jealous. You didn't think I was gone, did you? No, you knew better. You get knocked down, you pick yourself up again, huh? See, I learned that from an old friend.
This is going to be hell.
Look at me,
if I can't make it in a couple trials, I'm going to go ahead and cut the broadcast off and resume here next time. Because it's getting pretty late. And by next time, I mean in the morning. Oh, fuck. What the shit? One more time.
It's over.
Shut up.
Goodbye.
Out. I believe.
I see you. Stop running.
Well, I wonder if it's save. Yeah, that's a save point.
Alright,
well, we'll pick up here in the morning. Thanks for watching, and subscribe for next time. Peace.